Brandon, especially coming off this win, to beat Hawaii on Saturday, just how big would that be? I mean, is there such a thing as creating momentum, or what would that do maybe for the team's confidence?
Our mindset is way more on trying to win the game instead of trying not to win the game.